We have already established the app for an energy boost, and now let's take a closer look at what you can do with the app, what functions it has available. Among other things, you can of course also adjust the charging current. Can you do it on the control unit, but even easier on the app? In essence, it is recommended to charge with the fewest possible amperes and the maximum amount that is necessary. What does that mean? The greater the number of amps, the more rapid the battery charges. Regardless, if you charge rapidly, it places a burden on both the battery of your vehicle and the electrical power grid.
An example, charging at the household power outlet with 8 amperes means bringing 1.84 kilowatts per hour into the battery. With 10 HRS of charging around overnight, that's 18.4 kWh. Depending on the vehicle, you can travel a distance of 80 to 120 kilometers.
Using a 16A high voltage connection, you can charge the battery at 6.4 kilowatts per hour. You would be able to achieve the 18.4 kilowatt hours from the previous example in less than 3 hours. And if your connection provides 32 amperes, then a 60 kilowatt hour battery of your electric car will be completely charged in just under 4 hours. With the app, you can adjust the charging power down to the 10th of an ampere. Yeah, and speaking of being full, when we are already discussing battery-friendly charging, you also have the option to set a charging limit in the application. So if you don't need the full mileage of your vehicle, for example, you can only charge up to the mileage you need. With a 60 kWh battery, for example, that would be about 50 kWh or less. To perform this action, navigate to the settings within the application, which can be found in the top right corner. Next, input the battery capacity of your vehicle and adjust the charging limit by utilizing the slider in the charging menu. As an illustration, you can set it to 50 kilowatt hours, kWh. Your vehicle will now only be charged up to a limit of 50 kWh, and that will help preserve the battery. Another convenient feature is that the application automatically sends you charging reports via electronic mail at agreed upon intervals. We will explain to you how to set that up in a separate video tutorial.